Welcome to the Enact Dashboards and Data Stream Grading video. This module introduces Enact features that help you quickly identify operational problem areas and prioritize your process improvement resources. It explores dashboards that provide a standardized view of data tailored to your specific needs, aggregated data that greatly increases the efficiency of analyzing very large data sets, and data stream grading that provides valuable insight into process performance. The first thing most users notice when working with Enact is the versatility of the dashboards. Every user interacts with one or more dashboards to enter, view, and analyze data. Dashboards are designed to be modular and reusable. Your company can configure them to suit your particular needs based on a variety of graphical tiles. Enact parameter sets determine what data are shown on a given dashboard. A parameter set is simply a specific selection of data that you can configure. Like dashboards, they are meant to be reused, and switching between them is easy. Sharing a common set of dashboards and parameter sets within your enterprise helps maintain overall system simplicity and drives analysis and reporting standardization. This video explores a sample corporate overview dashboard containing last week's packaging data for both sites of our fictitious potato chip company, Cherry Chips. The KPIs of importance here are net weight, nitrogen pressure, and tear strength. These corporate-level dashboards use aggregated data, which is a statistical summary of all data streams calculated on a daily basis. Aggregated data allows very large data sets to be analyzed quickly and efficiently. The site summary tile provides a rolled-up grading for each KPI in either site. The columns are sortable, making it easy to quickly find problem areas, regardless of the number of sites. In this example, the red color in Fairfax is indicating an issue. Since C is a lower grade than A or B, and 3 is lower than 1 or 2, we'll examine the C3 grade for nitrogen pressure in Fairfax. Here we can see that line 1 has an encouraging A3 grade. This means the underlying data streams are capable, but for some reason are performing with a low yield. Line 2 has an overall C3 grade, which probably means there's some work ahead for the Six Sigma process improvement team. Drilling further into the data confirms that all the products on line 1 have the potential for great performance. In this case, they just need to be recentered. This is a great opportunity for an easy win. However, the products on line 2 all need further investigation. The site summary tile helps you quickly identify your main areas of concern so you can prioritize your resources. The grading matrix provides a different view of the same information. Here it shows the total number of data streams for each possible grade, A1 through C3. The A3 category is a great place to begin investigating because it offers opportunities for quick improvement. Clicking the A3 cell generates a list of all the related data streams, providing data from across the entire enterprise to help analyze and improve the operation. The stream analysis table is another powerful Enact feature that provides a general listing of all data streams in one table, making it simple to drill down into specific lines and products. Enact can be configured to display many other statistics. This example depicts just a few of them. Enact dashboards and data stream grading features provide many benefits. Dashboards provide a standardized view of data tailored to your specific needs. Aggregated data increases the efficiency of analyzing large data sets. And Enact data stream grading tiles provide insight into process performance. Thank you for watching. We hope you will view the next video in this series to learn more about Enact and how quality intelligence can transform your business.